Good luck, everyone, in absolute baseball. If you got in the break, you got two teams randomly. And we're going to determine the random teams right now. Make sure there is another one of these available real quickly. Make sure that popped up okay. And I don't see it. Okay, good. Yeah. All right. So, yep, that's 105. We're doing 104 right now. So, we're going to randomize the owner name 7 times. We're going to randomize the team 7 times and stack the list up side by side. And that's how you get your team in the break. So here's the lucky number 7. Boom. And so that random is all finished. Now let's go ahead and spin the teams through here. 7 times. Hope. Hope. Who's going to get those White Sox? Who's going to get some of the best teams in absolute? Lucky number 7. All right, so now you can see your team in the break. Boom. And so, yeah, Luke, you got the Red Sox. Luke got the White Sox and the Yankees. The Angels belong to Craig. The Cardinals, Ryan. Atlanta Braves, Luke, just all kinds of good teams to own in here. All kinds of great teams. So I'm going to put this in alphabetical order by team name. And let's start up the rip. Let's start up the rip. You might have heard Kalina. Kalina's around here. She's around. So she was wishing everybody good luck, and so am I. I want to see somebody hit something big. So we got these two packs right here. Hope. Hope. So the first thing we have coming out of here is a Pete Alonso. Congratulations to the Mets owner. Picking up a very nice Alonso. Next up in the rip. Oh, was that two cards? Yeah. It was actually two cards I grabbed there. There we go. So, the Cardinals Arenado, he looks so different in a Cardinals uniform. Former Rockies superstar. Speaking of the Rockies, the man who really stepped up and filled his shoes, Trevor Story, has been playing great for Colorado. And I think he's like the new captain of the team, basically. And then we have Rizzo for the Cubs. The Marlins pick up one right here. And what is this? Arizona. This one's number 299. An absolute nice hit. What's up, Lizard Pants? Lizards here with us. So Arizona, that's Travis D with a parallel. Here's a Michael Taylor. Tools of the trade. Washington Nationals. Hit really nicely here. Ryan W., congratulations with your hit in the break. And absolutely, there are four hits. Let me get all that on here. There are four hits in the rip. That is one of them. Tools of the trade. The next hit is a Tigers 27 of 50. Oh my, look at this thing. Oh my gosh. Nice. That's Ryan again. Ryan is getting so lucky right now. Oh my gosh. Congratulations, Ryan. Nice rookie card. Now we have the extreme team for Cincinnati Reds and this really nice rookies. Rookie class, Garcia for the Nationals, Ryan. Wow. Texas Rangers. Tigers. Aaron Nola. The Phillies. St. Louis Old Schooler. This could be the St. Louis Browns. If this is the St. Louis Browns, it goes to the Orioles. All right, so I'll determine that base card in a minute. But a nice Aaron Nola. And the St. Louis Cardinals, Flattery. There is a parallel. White Sox. Okay, I think in that year it was the Cardinals. Pretty sure that's a Cardinals. I will look further into it after the break. But since it's a base card, let's just move on. So here we go. Look at this. Congratulations, White Sox owner. That is going to be Luke picking up this parallel. Nice. What else is coming out of here? Legendary George Brett. Legend of the game, Royals. Andrew. Ho. George Brett. That is awesome. Very nice, George Brett. And the final bigger hit out of the break is... Bum, 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 bum. Congratulations again to Andrew. Bum, 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 bum. The final big hit out of the break is a Padres 15 of 60 rookies, Ryan Weathers auto. For Andrew, congratulations to Andrew picking that autographed hit rookie up out of here. Oh, 15 of 60. Now we got this Nelson Cruz power insert for the Twins owner. Nice there for Luke. And what is this? A Max Scherzer insert parallel. Boom, numbered down. The Scherzer goes out to Ryan. So very nice Scherzer. Wow, that was a lot of fun. Pretty good stuff coming out of there. No doubt about it. And a real quick wiki on Ken Boyer. Maybe I should go to the checklist. But Wiki's just so much faster right now. I've already got it up. It's not pulling up as fast as I thought, so we will go to group break checklist. And I kind of like to look at the checklist anyway. In absolute. So we'll go right over that. And for anyone curious about what's all in absolute, what you can get, here's a link to the checklist for it. Ken Boyer, yes, going to the St. Louis Cardinals. Yep. And I was just saying if it was the St. Louis Browns, then it would go to the Orioles because St. Louis Browns formed into the Orioles. So anyway, a great break of absolute baseball. We're looking forward to another one of these coming up with four hits in the box.